take too long. I must admit I like sanding the walls better than I do the ceiling, but I think I'd like it even less if I was doing it by hand. So the next thing to do is apply the third layer of compound on the joints and let that dry and sand that down. All the joints have now been filled and sanded for 30.